turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping.
Good morning, Loveland High School. Today is Friday, March 16th. I'm Vic Pearson.
I'm Nate Packard.
And here are your morning announcements. Congratulations for making it through OGT Week 2012. Look at it this way, sophomores. You get to sleep in next year.
And it's awesome. I wonder what the food of the week is. I can't wait to find out. Actually, the food of the day is fish.
Fish contains a range of nutrients, particularly omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids are a type of healthy fat called polyunsaturated fats that contribute to a heart healthy diet.
Try to eat about 8 ounces of a variety of fish each week to help prevent heart disease. We don't want heart disease, people.
No, we don't. Is sponsoring a co-ed sand volleyball tournament on Saturday, March 24th from 7 to 11 p.m. at Grand Sands. You can buy your tickets during lunch on March 19th, 20th, and 21st. That is Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. The cost is just $15 per person, and you can either play on a team or be a spectator cheering or jeering the teams on. The $15 fee includes an entry fee and a snack and drink.
Each team needs a minimum of 6 players, but not more than 10. 2 of your 6 players on the court must be female. All team members must purchase a $15 ticket to the event. You may only be on one team roster and play for that team for the evening. Last but not least, all players must be Loveland High School students.
Crochet Club will be making fabric flowers today in Miss Bossy's room 100. Be there. Hawaiian Day. Get ready for spring break on Friday, March 23rd. Purchase a colorful lei for $1, wear your favorite Hawaiian shirt, and juggle fire. All proceeds help to fund the Chuck Schmidt Senior Scholarship. Seniors, check out Naviance and start your scholarship application now.
Prom Fair is Tuesday. There will be a fashion show, and almost everyone in the LHSNN is in it. And the fashion show is during all 3 lunch periods. A whole lot of noise, and local businesses will be there with everything you need for prom. Oh, and don't forget the raffle. It's $1 per ticket or 6 tickets for $5.
My brother won a tux at prom fair.
Wow.
It is possible. Start Club will be going to Matthew 25 Ministries today. Meet in room 203 if you need a ride. On Monday, they will be going to the Loveland Care Center helping the residents paint canvas backs. That'll be fun.
Yeah. Thank you, a sincere thank you, to everybody who bought a sham gram to support MDS. It would be a shame if you didn't get a sham.
Happy Friday to you, everyone. Here are a few things going on this weekend.
There's nothing going on this weekend.
Well, that's it for your morning announcements. I'm Beth Pearson.
And I'm Nate.
It's St. Patty's Day.
Oh, St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, yeah. St. Patrick's Day is Saturday.
Not Friday.
We're green.
Not Friday.
Or you'll get pinched by me. I will find you.
Coming up.